Wild hog bacon in a smokehouse in July? You've got to be kidding me. Oh, now I see. Definitely